What's your favorite part about making a movie?
My favorite part is getting to know the people in the movie. Have you met Cozy and Nathan yet? The two kids in the movie?
Hazel and Sawyer.
My favorite part was getting to know them and spending time with them, kind of like I'm spending time with you now. It's really fun.
And if you had a pet dolphin, what would you name it?
There's only one name for my pet dolphin. That would be Cade. I'd name my dolphin Cade the Dolphin.
What do you think about that?
Good.
So this film has been so inspiring to so many people everywhere, global phenomenon, and the end credits of the film of where seeing these lives, like,
yeah, it's heavy.
It takes being a part of a production like this to a whole other level of just treasuring the magic behind it, huh?
It does. You know, I mean, the fact that it happened for real, and that we're honored by the ability to tell the story on film is pretty remarkable stuff.
Absolutely. So you're obviously a musician. Do you think that helps stepping into the role of a doctor a little bit, because they're both very mathematical and precise?
You know, I hadn't thought of it like that, but I think probably does. You know, having all of that experience as a musician probably subconsciously informs some of the things I do, you know, as a doctor in the film. So yeah, probably so. I think so.
How closely did you work with the Clearwater Aquarium and Rehab Center?
We worked very closely with them. I mean, it's an amazing team of people that's primary goal is to rehabilitate these animals and hopefully get them released back into the wild if they can. If they can't, then they end up like Winter, have an amazing quality of life. And to see them interact and train and help these animals is nothing short of incredible.
And I loved how, you know, in this film, it showed the dilemma you guys are often faced with, because, you know, your primary goal is to add the three R's, as we heard.
That's right.
But you also grow such an attachment to these animals.
Right.
And I think it showed that really beautifully.
Oh, that's great. You know, and for the animals that are fortunate enough to be released, I can only imagine how emotional that must be, you know, to let them go, because they're not pets, but you develop relationships with them. But selfishly, they get to spend a lot of time with animals like Winter and Hope that can't be released, and it's pretty cool to see.
Absolutely. So Winter has kind of become this like national symbol.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think Winter represents?
Boy, when you see people who have undergone great adversity, amputees or people who have been disabled for whatever reason, when you see the effect that she has on not only those people but anybody involved, it's something you just can't put words to. And to be a tiny little part of it like I was, and to kind of see those miracles occur, is really, really cool.
Really special.
Yeah, I think so.
So why do you think AMC theater audiences and audiences everywhere, why are they gonna love this movie?
I think if you like the first Dolphin Tale, this one's even better. I mean, it's a little bit more complicated, it's more complex, and it just shows different people different things. It has different messages. It's obvious Winter's in it, Hope is in it, but you see a little bit more about the inner workings and some of the relationships that are going on, and I just think it's really well done.
Absolutely.
Did you see it yet, Cade?
Yeah.
What did you think?
I think both of them were great.
And if there was another marine animal that they saved that maybe another film would focus on, who do you think would be a good subject?
I like turtles.
Yeah.
I like sea turtles. You like sea turtles?
Mm-hmm.
I think they're cool. I think they were gonna, that would be a cool movie.
Did you like Mavis?
Mm-hmm.
That's good, some good animals in there.
Great, well, we loved it. This film was so special, and
thank
we cannot
you.
Wait to have it on our screens.
Thanks.
Thank
Kate,
you so
thanks
much.
For coming, man. I sure am glad you came.
Hey everyone, if you like this video, click that thumbs up button and make sure to subscribe to our AMC Movie News YouTube channel. It's free and helps you stay up to date with all the latest movie news, as well as our daily AMC Movie Talk Show. Also, make sure that you follow us on Facebook and Twitter to stay up to date with all of our special promotions, contests, and prize giveaways.